Halloween for your pets. You might think about your kids, think about yourself, but you might leave those pets out, and they should not be forgotten on Halloween.
Absolutely not.
We are joined now with Tiara Bonaldi. She's the spokesperson from the American Pet Products Association. We also have Kimberly Wade from the Nevada Humane Society with some dogs available for adoption, also all dressed up. You have brought, I think, everything with you. I'm surprised all of this fit in your car. Tell us about some of the products you brought with us.
I have a big car.
Yeah.
Because I have a big
clearly.
Well, obviously we showed some costumes in the last segment, but it's not all just about tricking out your dog. We want some treats.
Right.
These are great. These are called Vita Bistro. They're by Vitacraft, and they are in pumpkin and turkey flavors, and they're all natural.
Mm.
Really fun. These also come from Healthy Tales here in town. These
okay.
are all natural, human grade, if you want to taste one.
Oh, you know, my husband convinced me to eat dog food one time. That's a different story for a different time,
that.
But been there, done that. Yep.
Okay. And these are really fun toys by a company called Zanies. These ones I like because they don't have stuffing in them, because for the chewers.
We have a
Swirly, who's up for adoption.
Oh,
comes with the costume, of course.
Oh, so
and these
cute.
Are great too. These have water bottles in them.
Oh, there you
go. So the dogs love the crunch, but you can also recycle your water bottles in these. So
there
these
you
really
go.
And these
Never
are really
thought of that.
Again from Zanies with this little pop-up
thing. What was that?
Oh. And they're getting really creative with toys and more than just squeakers, but really fun. Really
oh,
fun
man.
Sounds. So this is a really fun line of products. Also multi-pet here. This is another cute little Frankenstein here.
Nice. And where do you get toys like these?
You can get most of them at PetSmart or Petco.
Oh, awesome. Okay, so you just go. Do they have a whole Halloween type
yes,
section?
Yes, big.
There you go.
Several sections now.
Oh, man.
As this category continues to
All
grow.
Right. Well, I get paid on Friday, so.
I think you have some
I'll have some to explaining to do about why I spent $100 on Halloween toys. But
and then the toys behind Swirly here are from a company called Bionic. And this is a really practical toy because it's orange and black for Halloween.
Okay.
But it's designed for indestructibility. It's really durable. It's good. It floats, so it's for chewing, tossing,
oh, wow.
Tug of war. So that'll take you all the way through the entire year.
Yeah,
so
my dogs always find a way to rip up their little stuffed animal toys in about 90 seconds.
Mm-hmm.
So I think
right.
they would
and
like the
to
bionic
buy,
toys.
A Santa for that upcoming season.
Yeah.
And then we also have some fun leashes and collars and necklaces that you can put on your dogs. And then, of course, for the pet lover like myself, there's also decorations. So you can see our little starving
Aww.
Dog here behind Kimberly and some of
I
the cats that
it.
You can just get at Michael's. So
I love it.
It's fun to incorporate your pets even
yeah.
into your decorations.
And be careful with those pets too, especially once the kids go trick-or-treating. Make sure you pick up all that chocolate.
Exactly. As we know, that's not good for pets. And also, if they're a skittish dog and, you know, afraid of the doorbell or not
yeah.
used to that many visitors, you might